Hello there guys, this is Anafan from Tech Chapley. Thank you so much for being here watching this video. This video is about how to turn off the push notifications on Instagram. So let's get started. So there's two ways to turn off the push notifications on Instagram. And here is the first way I'm going to show you. So when you open the Instagram, click on the profile. And in your profile, you need to click on the setting, which is located in this three dots menu. Okay, when you scroll down, you will see push notification. Okay, you will see the notifications and you want to tap on push notification. So here in push notifications, you will have a lot of options for receiving notifications from different sections here, like likes, comments. If anyone comments on or likes or engage on your posts, then you will see that here is from different notifications, so you can choose to turn off each one if you like. Okay, so now we switch to the second way to do that. Okay, the second way is you can always disable all the notifications on Android phone by going to the setting button, which is located here. Alright, in the setting, go and find notifications. Now there's a lot of apps having notifications turned on, so I need to find the Instagram. Okay, scroll down, find Instagram, and then switch that off, okay? And that's it guys, thank you so much for being here watching this video. I'm Anfan from Tech Chapley, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more videos later on. Bye for now.